have, he's dribbling with his right hand. The ball's in his right hand. And he hooks it with the left off arm, which is not really the off arm. It's the shooting hand. And the ball doesn't even get into the shooting hand until way after the contact occurs. Is there any...
Did Harden hook him or did he fucking time that shit perfect as fuck?
Should we be looking at that as part of this as you decide whether there's a shooting foul?
I think it goes back. Back to the foul that he's committing something before